Stop it. Man, enemies that run around are not very good for this thing. Oh, gee. Why am I getting my shit kicked in by these guys? They're not that hard. Might as well heal real quick. Yeah, Reinhardt can kill these things a hell of a lot faster than Karen can. There it is. What the fuck? Okay. Bat, leave me alone. Actually here early. Wait, I was here early last time, wasn't I? Yeah, we gotta wait till midnight for that thing to go up. Probably even need that purifying. Somehow I managed to avoid getting vamped once in Reinhardt's story. Okay, right, the door's locked, so I have to try going upstairs to trigger. There we go. Just need to meet Vincent. he's just gonna go to sleep. Now we need to get back downstairs. Woo! Alright, and that is actually the only time we see Rosa and Carrie's story. Weirdly enough. Let's go visit Vincent again. He's probably snoozing. Yeah, we need to wait for him to wake up. Just stalling for time at this point. A chair. I've heard gold, yay. Come on, wake up. Time now. Do I have to leave the room and come back in? Yep. He got up when I wasn't looking at him. Alright, gotta get the key from him. Alright, yeah, he gave me the key. Archives is on the other end. But there's also a key in here I should probably grab first. Oh, and some meat, I guess. Thank you. I decided to take a quick look to see if the vampire would actually show up on in the mirror if... Oh, right. That's right. They drop multiple things. If you can't hit them before they run away. That's right. I ran by the mirror just to see if the vampire would show up even outside of the cutscene, and he doesn't. Surprising that the N64 had a working mirror thing, since modern systems even have issues doing that type of shit. It's kind of interesting. Make use of this right now. I want some amples. Four should be doing it, because the next area has stuff that uses those. Okay, there we go. There we go. I want to be able to cure poison while I have the option to do so. exactly where to go, so I'm not gonna waste time. To say. This way? Nope. Oh, not that way. I think the fastest route is just to go the long way through the house again. Hopefully this time I don't fuck up and die again, like I did constantly with Reinhardt. Macari seems to have a much easier time dealing with the dogs than he does. Thank you. Where the fuck was the key? Oh, damn it. Now I remember where the fucking shit. I screwed up. Crap, I have to get back. There's another way back. Damn it. It was in that one part of the hedge maze, wasn't it? Oops. Wrong way. I was hoping to fight the vampire boss as well, still daylight. I'm not sure if that makes him weaker or not, but, you know, would have been nice. Right now I have to go all the way back. Damn it. Alright, there we go. No worries. Oh jeez. He was running off a lot, doesn't he? I don't remember that. Alright, he has this weird attack of his, doesn't he? It's really hard to dodge. Come on, not again. This tech's so annoying. Oh, Ah! This is a little bit harder with Carrie than it was with Reinhardt because of how often they move.